As the 2008 Beijing Games drew to a close, one world looked back in the shared realization that it had witnessed something special. The Olympic Games has always been a celebration of athletic achievement. However, it should never be forgotten that our ability to share in these moments is the result of years of tireless preparation. From the action on the field of play to the viewer at home, the Olympic Games requires perfect cohesion and timing in thousands of different processes to ensure not a moment of action is missed.
当然还包括要做好测试赛，做好各个系统的集成测试和技术演练，做好呢应急的准备。这个，那么我们就为技术运行赛事的技术运行就打好了基础。As
athletes constantly raise the bar as to what is possible on the field, their effort is matched behind the scenes by a dedicated team that provides the technology solution that delivers the games to a captive worldwide audience.
The best criteria for technology is when nobody hears about it. We don't want to be on the front line, we just want to have games for athletes.
The IOC and Organizing Committee, or OCOL, are responsible for tying together a consortium of technology partners and suppliers with specific expertise to ensure the challenges of the Olympic Games are met. In essence, an effective, efficient international organization must be operational in a new territory in a 7-year time frame. Preserving knowledge learned at previous games is crucial.
The IOC has started some years ago an OGKM program, which means Olympic Games Knowledge Management Program. And we are bringing and transferring from games to games as much information as possible, putting people together, bringing next Olympic committees to Beijing.
The OCOG acts as a hub, utilizing best-of-breed partners to complete this testing task. These companies not only provide a heritage of Olympic expertise, ensuring that the games are supported by specialists in a variety of fields, they share the Olympic challenge, providing a significant contribution in terms of products, services, resources, and personnel, reducing the cost of the games dramatically, and ensuring that the technology solution for the games is efficient and on time.
A big part of our role is really knowledge transfer, knowledge management, so reuse as much as we can from previous experience.
Atos Origin is the glue that binds the IT effort together, harmonizing the contribution of all the technology partners. Omega delivers faultless timing, scoring, and on-venue results services that measure the achievements of the world's greatest athletes.
The Olympics are permitting us to research and develop new technologies, go further, and that's what is the challenging part.
Panasonic contributes a vast array of digital audio and video equipment that enhances the viewer experience, both at home and in the venue. Samsung provides state-of-the-art mobile handsets to all Olympic family. Lenovo provides all the computer hardware that's the engine of the IT solution. CNC supply the fixed telecommunication networks supporting all games IT and administrative IT services, internet and broadcast operations. China Mobile delivers the mobile communications networks supporting a variety of wireless services essential in managing games operations. GE enhances the event's green credentials with groundbreaking environmental technology, as well as providing the UPS systems that guarantee the games run uninterrupted.
We contribute to a lot of green technologies. I mean, just looking at the Olympic Park, water filtration to clean the river, 120 windmills just outside Beijing, which actually light this park, rainwater technology in the bird's nest, lighting systems in all of the venues around the games. So a lot of legacy in Olympic-related venues.
Kodak supplies the photographic imaging products and services essential to the media in capturing the event, as well as supporting the athletes with diagnostic imaging. The Olympic technology partners collaborate as a team, linking incredibly complex operations to achieve an apparently effortless result.
I think that people can learn from all these top sponsors to learn what Olympics should be. And this is also important for them to learn how to cooperate with the international companies.
Delivering the technology solution for the Olympic Games is a task of startling scale, but the rewards are considerable, both financially and in terms of profile. It's one of the most testing environments on Earth for a technology provider to showcase their products and services, demonstrating their capabilities and status as an industry leader in their field. Success brings international recognition and an acknowledgement of a company's connection with the Olympic value of excellence.
We take our customers to see what we do in the games, before the games, during the games, and we show them what we do, because in information technology, if you can do it for the games, you can pretty much do it for any other company.
It's not just the technology partners that benefit from the Olympic Games. Hosting the games and managing the technology required to stage it leaves behind a legacy of knowledge and experience that's inherent with meeting such a unique challenge.
I think you have more than 20 countries represented here, but the core is Chinese people. Being ready on time, being able to do 200,000 hours of testing, developing processes which are very detail-oriented, and I think here in China they have done a wonderful job on that. So I think it will be a wonderful legacy.
As the world watches the sporting action unfold, the Olympic partners are working in harmony with the IOC and OCOB. The unrivaled commitment, attention to detail, and dedication of this technology consortium is at the foundation of making the event a reality. A successful Olympic Games requires all the parts of this technology team to work together, so this event can continue to provide moments of inspiration to a watching world, and a legacy that lives on long after the Games have finished.